Steyr is known for its ironworks, its ornamental buildings, painted houses, and beautiful flower boxes. But in a musical sense, it is best known for the two composers who lived and worked here, Schubert and Bruckner. Bruckner came here many times to visit his friend, who was organist of the main church. And Bruckner not only composed here, but he was also part of the performances of his own compositions. Schubert enjoyed the beauty of Steyr, and it was here that he composed his Forellen Quintet, the Trout Quintet, along the River Enns. He came here at various times in his life and composed and enjoyed visits with friends.